This is going to be 2014 Panini 75th Anniversary Hall of Fame. Box number 3750. Let's go ahead and screen share everybody in. Here we go. We got Joshua T up top, Brandon H down at the bottom. We're going to take this list right here, copy it, and then we're going to paste it into random.org. I'm going to press 1. You, my brown eye. Wait, what a minute. There's 1. There's 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, and number 7. All right, Sean M., the Merc Man. He is up top. And then we got Roger B. down at the bottom. We're going to take this list right here, put it into our spreadsheet. 475th Anniversary Hall of Fame style. How about we zoom out a little bit? There we go. All right, everybody, follow along with me, and I'll read out the team assignments. Sean M., you got the Braves, Atlanta, and Milwaukee. Mark M., you got the Orioles. Heather H. comes in with the Red Sox. Claff, you got the Dodgers, L.A., and Brooklyn. Dave R.'s got the Cubs and White Sox. Mr. Claff, you got the Reds and Indians. Jakin, you have the Detroit Tigers. Merck, he's got the Astros. Claff, you got the Royals. Joshua T. with the Angels. Mike R. with the Brew Crew. Claff, you got the Twins and Senators from 1901 to 1960. Brandon D's got the Expos. Carl T. has the Giants, New York, and San Francisco. Dave R. with the Mets. Jared S., you got the Yankees right there. Michael G. with the umpires, Negro League, owners, etc. Dave R.'s got the Oakland Athletics. Claff with the Phillies. Brandon H., the Pirates. Jared S., the Padres. Claff with the Cardinals. Ray, you got the Rangers and Senators, 1961 to 1971. Rounding out the list is Roger B. with the Toronto Blue Jays. There it is. If anybody wants to make a trade, go ahead and offer them up. Go ahead and offer them up. All right, everybody. All right, let's go ahead and get the shrink wrap off and get ready to do this. So what do you guys think? Kentucky wins by 30? How much do they win by? 40? What would the line be right now? 30 or 40? Given they're up by, what, 26, I think Dale said? Since DeGrom, he worked. And Jim, Rice me. All right. Brandon's house smell a huge comeback. That's going to be tough.
What is this, velvet? All right, good luck, everybody. We're going to do the break in this voice. I tell you, my feet are killing me.
Here we go. Good. Just your shorts. Good luck, y'all. Trade window's closed. Let's make it happen. Narb said 50 points. 50 points, I hear you. All right, let's adjust the camera here.
All right. First up, I got Frankie Robinson. Oh, he was a great kid.
All right, Frank Robinson right here. This is 15-75 Cincinnati Reds. And this is coming out to Mark M. right there. Nice hit, 15-75. Way to start it out. And then next up, look at this guy, Pie Trainer, Pittsburgh. That guy looks like he was a rough dude right there. 55-75, Pittsburgh. And this is going out to Brandon H., Brandon H., that's coming out to you. There he is. Look at this guy. Old Dizzy Dean. Mr. Dizzy Dean right there. St. Louis, 31 of 50. That's right, Brandon. Get your core workout on. Got to have a strong core. Dizzy Dean right there, St. Louis. And this is going to be coming out to Mark M. And here we have Ozzie Smith, the Wizard, St. Louis. I love the flip-up shades. Those are great. Ozzie Smith right there. St. Louis Cardinals owner. We know that's going out to our man Claff right there. This is numbered, and it's 3 of 50. 3 of 50 right there. Oh, look at this. Look at this. That's nice. That's nice. Old Miller Huggins. Miller Huggins. Check my man out right here, old Miller. And this is New York. Let's check where old Huggy's coming in at. That's a New York. New York Yankees, excuse me. New York Yankees. Let's see where we're at back here. 2 of 5. Look at that. 2 of 5. New York Yankees. Now, he was a manager, but he is on the Yankees as in the checklist. So this is going to go to New York Yankees owner. That's going to be Jared S. right there. Jared S. Nice hit. Nice hit right there. Next up. Next up, Jimmy Fox. Mr. Jimmy Fox right there. Philadelphia Phillies owner, as Mark called him. Who called him the Sillies? Philadelphia Sillies. Mark M., that's coming out to you, buddy. And here we have St. Louis, Frankie Frisch. Frankie Frisch. There it is right there. St. Louis. St. Louis has been a little prevalent in this break here. Mark M., going out to you. Five of 10. Look at that. Doug Harvey. Look at that. Doug Harvey. And this is going to go to the umpire spot right here. Michael G. Oh, Jimmy Fox. Yeah, we'll take a look at Jimmy Fox. What did I say? My fault. Doug Harvey, 5 of 10 right there. 5 of 10. That's right, the A's. We'll check him out on the checklist. And Doug Harvey, 5 of 10. That's a nice hit going out to Michael G. There he is. And here, oh, Mr. Don Sutton. Old Donnie Sutton right there. And this is going to be coming out too. L.A. Dodgers owner. And that's going to be, who's got the Dodgers? Where are we at? Mark M. Mr. Mark M. Don Sutton. And here we have an Eddie Collins. Let's zoom in, Eddie. There he is. Old Eddie Collins right there. And this is going out to Chicago White Sox owner. That's going to be Dave R. right there. Dave R. coming out to you. And here is a Burleigh Grimes, Brooklyn Baseball Club, Mr. Burleigh Grimes. And that is the Brooklyn Robins. The Brooklyn Robins. Who did the Brooklyn Robins become? The Dodgers, L.A. Dodgers, and that's Mark M., Mr. Mark M. right there. Holy cow, look at this back-to-back, huh? Burleigh said, I'm showing up. I am showing up. That was a young, that looks like a young Burleigh right here. And then this is an elder Burleigh. Check that out, before and after. And once again, that is going out to Mark M. right there. Both of those coming out to Mark M. And then we got old Jimmy Fox. That's right, Philadelphia Athletics. So that is going to go out to Oakland A's owner Dave R. right there. Dave R. Kind of looks like the Babe a little bit. Kind of looks like the Babe. All right, everybody, that's it. 37.50. 37.50. That is in the books. Go ahead and send that over to YouTube right now.